Clear prop? Going up somewhere this morning, not quite sure where, but wherever the wind takes us. Probably south. That's where the wind's going to veer from. Go ahead and taxi out to the big grass. It's going to be moist, I guarantee you. So I got cameras up top here, not on the bottom anymore. Nice view, but man, it always got dew all over it when I went to take off. Shelbyville traffic, power parachute 729 Mike Papa will be back taxiing on runway 9er, Shelbyville. Traffic, power parachute, 9er Mike Pop is parked in the southwest corner of runway 9er off to the edge. We'll be away from the radio for 10 minutes to lay out our parachute for departure, Shelbyville. Shelbyville traffic, power parachute, 729er Mike Pop departing runway 9er, right turn and out to the south after departure, Shelbyville.
Up here. Glad I didn't wear my little windbreaker I was going to, but pretty humid out here, so short sleeves is the way to go. 7:40, off about 10 minutes later, but hey, that's alright. What are you going to do when they come for you? You just go with it, babies. We're in the air, it's all that counts. La-di-da-di-da. How y'all doing? It's Monday morning and Scotty didn't have to work, so this is what I've been looking forward to in retirement. Going to fly. Get my son on the bus for work and out of here. Upward. Freaking awesome, babies. A little hazy and misty this morning, but not bad. Not bad at all. It's pretty smooth up here. I don't know what we're doing. Going south, we might go to Columbus Airport, pop a touch and go. Who knows? Depends on how busy they are and what I feel like doing. So, you know how that goes. I do have my AirPods music again. AirPods in my ears for tunes. Since I have no camera, I didn't want to take pictures. It's a crappy morning anyway with the haze. I mean, you can get some hazy artsy-fartsy pictures, but that would have been much better at sunrise. But shit, that was an hour and a half ago, so I'm not even messing with that. Do a quick look up top here. Thing looks just peachy. Oh, you want to see too? Okay. I'll aim you up. You can take a look at the parachute. There she is. That's what keeps us alive. That and a few quick links and some bolts. Kind of scary, isn't it? Quick links are redundant, at least on the bottom, where they attach to the cart. We're flying southbound. We're coming up on Boxtown Road, about a half a mile ahead, and we'll be skimming down the west side of Shelbyville, a.k.a. Shelby, Tucky.
as I affectionately call it. I'll consider a third camera maybe at some point, we'll see. Maybe fix it somewhere, I don't know if it'd be worth the expense or not. I may mess around with this camera right here for different locations at some point. Maybe within reach where I can still turn it, you know, but I kind of like having them at my fingertips on both sides because I got a lot of flexibility and I get a varied view for you guys. You're welcome. Let's go play. Time for shenaniganizing here. We need to be low. That's where the fun's at. All right, let's go full up tunes. Try some XM radio, see if it works. As long as I got a cellular connection, which not hard to do up here. There we go, Yacht Rock Radio. Oh, hell yeah, we got dudes. Got Steely Dan. Tail.
On the roof.
Man, look at all the trees, Dan. Holy crap. Might be where that big that tornado went through, I bet you. Yeah, look at these trees, man. They got topped, man. That's what it was. That'd be that tornado. Look at that. Snapped part way up. It's fresh, too. Another one over here. Wow. Another one down. Yeah, they got it bad. Another one over there. Stupid tornado. It's been coming up on the Flat Rock River here. Mighty Flat Rock River. Zeppelin, going to California. Good song.
that special?
Good challenge staying between the lines with this wind. Columbus Tower, Power Parachute 729, Mike Bobbitt.
729 Mike Delta, Columbus Tower.
Yeah, 729 Mike Papa here. We're about a mile out of airspace in the northeast. We'd like to enter into a flyby of the 450 North Brewery, 3 miles east of the airport there.
All right, Papa, Roger. Approved as requested. Report exit in class Delta. Columbus altimeter 2993. Stay altitude.
Up to 900 feet.
Thank you.
Columbus,
Air Cap 1203
is on the 3 mile
final, 14. Report 2, halt short of runway 14 and report holding short.
Hold short 14, report 2.
Jet flight 1203, use caution, men and equipment operating left of the runway midfield, runway 14 clear to land.
14 clear to land, Cap 1203.
No music while we got the tower on the frequency here. Nice. Go low, I don't think we want to do a touch because it's probably a little wet.
Okay, airport 2 is off 2-3, let's proceed. Alpha cross 3.
Airport 2, proceed as requested, cross runway 3-2.
Cross 3-2, airport.
A little tall. Bonsai North.
Report 2, proceed requested cross runway 5 at Charlotte.
Cross 5, report 2.
You're welcome, sir. Frequency change approved. You have a great day.
All right, Mike Papa, thanks.
Rocket me, baby.
9 o'clock, no wonder it's rocky. Been up an hour and a half. Time to head home. Get up where it's smooth. Pretty hazy, wow. It's really hazed up. That to the northeast, my gosh. Head all back to the air, old port. Get back to work on my hydraulic line on the tractor. Find our smooth air. Boy, it's really hazing in though, man. Have to drum down, I think. Wax off. Why not see it again, since we're here?
No fun staring straight down a folding pole.
Oh, Rush! Limelight. Got an air drum when you got Rush on, man. That's the only drums I can do, is the air drums.
London stage approaches the unreal. For those who think and feel in touch with some reality beyond the gilded cage.
Big old bird there. Look, I hear it. Ooh, it's white. What the heck? Right down here, below us. What is that? Holy crap. It's like a big white heron. No, it's like one of those, forget what you call them. Hello. He doesn't like me, though.
Bit.
Listen to some tunes. Jamming to some AC/DC. Pretty hazy. Especially as you get higher, it gets real hazy. I was going to try to go up and find smoother air, but I couldn't see, so I had to drop. Really hazy up. East and northeast. Not everywhere now.
get our 2 hours in. That's what I wanted.
Shelbyville Municipal Airport, Shelbyville, Indiana. Automated weather observation 1321 Zulu. Wind 150 at 06. Visibility 8.
All right. We'll land in front of the hangar.
100.
Shelbyville traffic helicopter 540, pop 6 miles west.
Traffic para-parachute, Niner Mike Papa is 2 miles south. We're going to enter a left downwind, land to the south on the grass at the north end of taxiway Bravo, Shelbyville. Traffic, pirate parachute, Niner Mike Papa is a half mile southeast, 1,200 feet on the left downwind, landing on the grass to the north of the taxiway Bravo, Shelbyville.
And helicopter 540, pops on the taxiway to 19, at the approach in.
Shelbyville traffic. Sears 29 at Mike Alpha is an SR-22 on the GPS RNAV runway 19 approach, Shelbyville.
Free traffic, Sierra Squadron Region Forum is 6 miles to the north, we landed straight into an airfield.
Shelbyville traffic, power parachute, Niner Mike Papa, turning faces final, landing to the south, the grass north into taxiway Bravo, Shelbyville.
5-4 Circle Pop, Patch on site.
Hey, 4-4, are you in frequency?
Right on.
What is that sky condition like right where you are?
It's pretty hazy, but it's clear up above.
Okay, you had a solo student that exec, and I wasn't sure if he should even take off this, but I'm just now.
Come on, parachute, fall down. Thank you, about time. Get the hell out of the way. Fun flight, that was good. We'll recap here in a sec. Alright, we can turn that on.
Now we got double shot camera power here. Okay, as promised, I'm back. Went down south, just farting around. Ended up over at 450 North Brewing. Alright, back where were we? Went south because the wind was out of the south, just to dick around and mess around. Ended up calling up Columbus Tower to get into the airspace to do a flight over 450 North Brewing down there for Brenda and just check out the grass over there, which is kind of tall, but it's probably doable. So snap off a couple shots and texted to her, and then just kind of bonsaied back, just messing around. So not a whole lot to say. Listened to a lot of music during the flight, which is pretty cool. So go back now and get to work. It's gonna be hot, and had to wait till it was hot to work, you know. Can't do it in the morning when it's cold. But we did 68 miles this morning, so good flight. Got to fuel up and get.